Hi, my name's Katherine, I'm 40 and I've done the Thrive programme to get over emetophobia, and this is my daughter.
I'm Penelope and I'm 13 and I also did it for emetophobia.
So before I did the Thrive programme, I've always had emetophobia since being really young, and it's gone in waves through my life, whereas sometimes it's been really bad and other times I've just kind of pushed it to the back of my mind. But more recently, when my daughter started with emetophobia as well, I felt it was way worse because I didn't just have my own emetophobia to deal with, I had hers to deal with as well. So I just felt really like life were out of control and too frightening to live. It was just felt that frightening. Even when nobody felt sick, or if I didn't feel sick, I'd still be frightened. And I just, one evening, just when it got to its worst, I just curled up in a ball on the settee and I just felt that frightened. I didn't want to open my eyes. And at that moment, I thought, I've got to do something about this. So that's when I went online and just thought, right, search. I searched for the name. I didn't even know it was called emetophobia. And then one of the first things I saw was the Thrive programme. So I ordered the book, half-heartedly did the book, then a bit more heartedly did the book, then a bit more, and saw some improvements, but I didn't fully get there. I went through the book again, even more willingly, more seriously, but then I wanted to help my daughter through it as well, so that's when we both started doing it. So Pen, do you want to tell a bit about your symptoms?
Yeah, well, I weren't as bad as you, but every time I felt sick, I would really panic, and most of the time just start crying if I felt like I was going to be sick. If I didn't feel sick, I was okay, but it was when I felt sick, I could not cope with being sick at all. I would stop myself from being sick as well.
And as well at night, you used to feel sick a lot, even when looking back now, mm-hmm. You probably really didn't feel sick.
I was just imagining it.
You were imagining it because you were constantly dreading it, weren't you? So yeah, we were both in a bit of a state. I'd done the programme, was really enjoying it and trying to help Pen, but it was a bit difficult for me being emetophobic myself, trying to get myself over it, and at the same time trying to get my daughter over it. It was a bit too much for me. So in the end, we did decide to have a consultant as well. So we had, were it seven sessions with Amanda, weren't it? So yeah, really enjoyed those. And Pen, you got over yours really quickly, didn't you? A lot better than me. So probably by the end of the course, and not long after that, you were just fine, weren't you? You didn't have any panic attacks anymore, because do you remember at some point you had panic attacks?
I had a few panic attacks.
Yeah, you didn't have those anymore. You're happy. You a few times felt sick, haven't you? And been really chilled about it, even if I've not been there. So it's took me longer. To be honest, it's probably took me in the end a year or even a bit more than a year. But that's okay. It doesn't matter because I'm there now. It doesn't matter that it took me longer, and I do know that it took me longer as well, because when I did the book at first, it was, like I say, half-heartedly. So life now is a lot happier because I'm not always worrying about being sick. If I sometimes do slightly worry about it, I just know that I'm creating this anxiety myself, and I can fairly quickly just calm myself down. How about you?
Now I don't even think about it because I'm not bothered about being sick, so it doesn't even come into my mind to be scared. Brilliant. When I feel sick.
Yeah, so obviously as a mum that makes me happier as well. It's not just me that it's helped, but my daughter, so I'm really happy. So yeah, we both feel like we're thriving, and as well, if we catch each other not thriving, we'll be able to tell each other,
yeah. Won't
we? Like, Pen, you're being catastrophic, or Mum,
yeah.
Mum, you're being catastrophic, don't we? And we go, oh yeah.
Yeah.
And we help each other like that. So that's our experience. Thanks for listening. And if you feel the same way, just do the course and really stick to it. And eventually, like me, or in a short time like Pen, you'll be feeling a lot better. Thanks, bye.